or a colorless card. Okay. Maybe not. Hornet Sting, huh? If I attack, he does not have to block. Seven. I definitely cannot attack either. Basically, just have to get rid of his Juggernaut. This is close. Use Safe Passage, Fireball, Sir Angel, any flyer really. If I get rid of that, that dies. And then he's just left with this. Yeah, that seems fine. Barring any, you know, shenanigans. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. Attack, put him at 1. I think I did play my land, so. We'll see. Play creature. Oh, darn. That was condemns and white knights. Lost game one, darn. But we have sideboard options. We have a purge. We also have, purge. Yeah, I don't know if this is going to be good enough. This is not a hand I want to keep. Or that hand. I guess, better than nothing. Hopefully he doesn't have a way to deal with this. Looks like he did. Wow, Hornet Sting. A lot better than... Well, it's particularly effective against my deck. Definitely not winning that race, but can't really sacrifice it right now. That's a Juggernaut. That's an answer. want to take 5. Yeah, I think I need to. So I technically have an answer. Now we gotta get rid of that juggernaut and we'll be okay. Probably the swing all here. Nope. Nope. Okay. Waking our druid doesn't kill us, so let's get in there. He's got 5 cards in hand. We'll definitely trade. Hope he has just a bunch of double green spells. That's going to be a problem. Just keep getting bigger. Oh, please attack. Something good. Land. It's gonna be swinging for a lot next turn. Oh, we can't attack. Jesus. Well, at least he's not attacking. Hey, look at that. Doesn't mean we can attack still. Now he's gonna be attacking. What's this, Naya? Reminds me of her. Just him, huh? Why did you bring him? Let's see, 4-8. Yeah, good game. I got 4 packs out of it. That's fine. No help anytime soon. Alright, well, till next time.